I'm gonna stream my domination against the Pelicans. So you're gonna be YouTube famous, Luke. Alright, look at Kyle Korver's hot zones though. Like, seriously? Luke, I got Kyle Korver for 8k, so I'm glad I didn't buy him earlier. He's looking pretty. Okay, so let's get in this game then.
So did you get the collection?
Is that yours?
No, I have like two or three more, yeah. I have like, I need like a K or more, and I can buy the last three players or so. Actually, hold on. Let's check that. Because I need a Shelvin Mack, Elton Brand. There's like one guy that's going for like really cheap. Or, well, he's not. He has like an auction up with a bid for 550. I'm just gonna bid on him. See if I can get him cheap. Worst case, I don't get my money back.
Oh my god, I got bad shot.
Alright, let's jump in this game, boys. First game with Kyle Korver. I'm talking to Luke Sam, by the way. Anthony Davis. I could. He's flipping you off. I could get Anthony Davis. Oh, you're flipping me off.
Yeah.
I'm scared now. I have yet to play the Pelicans until right now, so this is my first time playing the Pelicans. Luke, how long are you going to be on tonight?
I don't know. I have to take the ATP in the morning.
Yeah. I was going to say we could play some My Park, but I probably won't be back for a while.
I can play a game with you, I guess.
It's like, it's not hard. It's just kind of annoying because everyone's like, yeah, they're all just like huge three-point centers and or three-point shooting centers and all that shit.
Are you playing Luke?
Luke's playing his my player. I'm just playing on the computer. Shit. He did me dirty. Anthony Davis just did me so dirty.
Tomorrow I'll play till I play.
Why is Kyle Korver not starting?
You have a flash drive. I want to play.
I'm not sure. I'm sure Jimmy would.
So what do you have to, did you do it?
No, but you can. I would just like look it up. You can like whenever you're here next, just look it up how to do it. All you have to do is like go in the save files and like save it to the flash drive. I know it's possible. But I'm not sure if this is true, but I heard like that you might have to use like skill points, so you might not be able to use VC after that point. So I don't know if that's I don't know if that's like, because it might be an offline save at that point. I don't know. Are you calling traveling for that?
What that means, skill points.
So like so instead of using VC, you would like earn skill points, so you wouldn't be able to get it from the app and stuff. So I don't know if it would be worth it, but I guess we'll figure out if you have to or not. Hey, let's go, boys. Pelicans are falling to me. Oh, Kyle Korver is in. Where is Kyle Korver? Oh, he's right there. Shoot, I totally missed him.
I'm inside my guy's head right now.
I forgot. I'm starting him at small forward. I forgot about that. That's why I was kind of confused.
Oh, we won.
Okay, let's get a pick for Korver. Let's pop a three.
If you want, we can go.
Oh, that three is cheese. Kyle Korver, you're cheese. That was a terrible release, but man, he nailed it down. I got that good roll going. I might, with this team, I might play that challenge to get the Dominique Wilkins.
I said, if you want to go to the park, you can play right now.
Well, I'm in the middle of a domination game, bro. Apparently, Korver can't shoot that, though. Korver's a big boy. Oh, get stuffed. Get in. Okay. Thank you, Byron Scott. Sam, what made you show up right now?
I was at the plane.
Oh, I gotcha. How was it? Alright.
Jefferson with the rebound. It's kind of a shocker. There was like this lesbian couple in front of me.
There was a lesbian couple there.
Wait, is Sam taking the ACT tomorrow?
Are you taking the ACT tomorrow, Sam? Okay, he's not. He was at the musical. He said there's a lesbian couple sitting in front of him. It's kind of funny.
Is Nick still there?
Nick is not still here. And he has taken it, yeah.
Wait, who's all there? Just you, Joe?
Just me, Trey. Just me, Trey, Jimmy, and Sam. Everyone else left.
When did they leave?
Like 10 minutes ago. They all have the ACT, so that's why they left. Dude, I've already scored 11 points.
Dude, I was like on a like a freaking run with my guy, and then he got cold. Right now, it takes so long to load the play.
Dude, I have LeBron on my Coca-Cola.
Are you starting yet, Joe?
Yeah, I am. I've started for a while. I haven't played a lot of game with him though. I simmed a little bit just because I was trying to get to the playoffs. So. But before I simmed, I was already a starter. Get in. Yeah, get in, baby. Bye-bye. Yeah, so Pelicans are not putting up that much of a fight. Anthony Davis isn't even in anymore, is he? Or no, he is. Or no, I can't. Who's on the left corner, right? It's not Anthony Davis, so yeah, he's not in. I don't even know why did they even, like, take him out? They took him out really early on. It's, like, barely halfway. I'd say it's more than halfway, but still. Oh, come on, Gasol. There you go. That's my boy. His rebounding stats are like 80s, but like he gets so many offensive boards for me that I don't even understand like how. Marc Gasol. He gets a lot of offensive boards, but it's like he has like an 80 rated offensive board and like an 80, like a high 80 defensive. It's not even like that, or it's lower than that. Kind of funny how that happens, you know what I'm saying? I just want that Lou Hudson, dude.
Oh my god.
What? Kyle Korver. Apparently Korver cannot shoot anything but threes. I tried to shoot like a little mid-ranger with him and he just bricked it. Wait, they've got Jimmer? I didn't even know they got Jimmer. Jimmer's sitting right next to me, actually. Or I guess 20 feet away. But the stream doesn't know that he's 20 feet away, you know what I'm saying? All zero people. The whole zero people that are showing me. Or watching me.
Oh my god.
Come on, Kyle Korver. Finish that! Do you get what?
Points off for holding the ball.
No, I've never gotten that. I usually just drive, and even if I hold the ball for a while, I don't get it, because my guy's pretty good, and they, like, often, like, they try to run the offense through me. Like, have you seen that, where, like, that's a point of emphasis? It'll say, like, run the offense through, like Scoochie, and then, and literally they'll pass the ball to me and, like, ISO me and stuff, and, like, my guy's not very good, like, ice, like, in the ISO, but, He can drive and stuff that way.
Yeah.
They'll do that eventually.
Yeah, once I get a little bit of good. Well, my guy will be so good on freaking Jimmy's console. So will I not be able to play Park with
If it's offline, I don't think it would be offline, though. Like, I don't think it would be. I think the save file would still be an online one.
Dude, are you streaming on Twitch right now?
Yeah, I am, Sam. Say hi to a million fans. And by a million, I mean literally, like,
dude, nice roster
nobody. Dude, thank you. For real, though, I just bricked that free throw, and I'm mad about it.
One of my teammates right now is Dennis Schroeder, so I'm just happy about that.
Oh, come on, I didn't mean to take that. Was that three? Was that from three? Better not have been from three.
Dude, big fucking
deuce. Oh, thank God it wasn't. How's Natalie, Sam?
Oh my god.
She is? Dope. For what? Dope. Is she gonna be back for prom, dude? What about prom? Yeah, there's John Wall. Woo. That's sweet. Wait, is she going there right now? So then she's just there all weekend and stuff. Why is there a senior trip to... Do we do something like that? We don't do anything like that, do we? It's kind of gay. I wish we did one. Oh, take that. Take that ball, boys. Take that ball, boys. Go in. Go in for it. Do them dirty. Oh, no way. Oh, God. That was nasty. John Wall did it to him. Oh, he got up. That's like, that is the high. That's the only video I need to post on YouTube, is just that dunk. That was sweet.
Is there spaces in between your
name? Dude, literally stink bugs are dying like right in front of me. Oh, there's not. Oh, no, there are. To Jimmy, there aren't. Yeah, there are stink bugs here.
Joe, are there spaces in between yours?
No. Are you trying to watch my Twitch? It's BIGFUKIN DUCHE. What did you say, Luke?
Oh, I was talking to my player.
God, I cannot make a free throw. I don't think I've made a free throw yet. No. I mean, the Twitch just does that, I think. So, I don't think I'm doing that. You're right, I am.
I'm not in a good percentage right now.
Oh, God, Byron Scott. Ooh, Scott's hot. You're going to be my only viewer, and it's funny because you're sitting right next to me. You're once again, like, 10 feet away. And also, that's not very funny. It's kind of tragic.
Oh, God, Byron Scott.
You see him dunk? Oh, what'd you see? What'd you see? God, jeez. I can't make a basket. What was the hardest part of the ACT, Sam?
Dude, I'm on like a time loop right now.
Wait, what? Wait, you're on what?
Just like a time loop of me be like, oh, Joe, Byron.
Oh, yeah. God, he got fouled. Sam, can you hear Luke in it?
No.
No, you can't? Luke, you can't hear you in the stream, dude. It's going to sound weird. So, like, I'm talking to myself again.
Oh, funny. I made it so it always... Hey,
you gotta do something about this on air.
He turns it up.
So, do about what?
On air.
Oh, no, that's for comments, bro.
No, on your screen. So on air.
Yeah, that's for comments, man. Well, I know, but like, it's so I can see the comments.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, but I don't mean like I obviously only have no viewers, so. But if I once I it says zero viewers, but like even though you're watching me, I guess they probably know that I'm a.
Yeah, you get points off for holding the ball too.
They know that I'm a douchebag, and they know that like
Oh no, never mind. There's one guy watching.
Yeah, it's you.
Yeah.
And they know that that's you. They knew that it's you. I wish Justin would bot me.
Oh, I think I heard Luke a little bit.
Oh, you did? I think he can hear you, Luke. Literally, that stink bug was on my leg. Oh my god, it was on my leg for a while.
Oh, I thought...
Oh god, it's a three-point game.
That's very gross. It's like dying in front of me. It's literally suffocating in front of me. It's like trying to like flip itself over. Oh shit. Who's that?
Yeah, and I like that. I like the fact we went back to that. It makes a lot of sense in this day and age. And you don't.
Oh, come on. Don't intercept that for me. There's stink bugs. There's stink bugs literally dying in front of me. I'm sorry, but I can't do this right now.
I
makes you wonder if you'll see a top
16 conference playoff. No.
No.
many streams to watch.
Come on. If a stink bug dies, but you don't smash it, does it still smell bad?
Oh, it smells horrible.
But no, like, even if it just dies by itself and it doesn't, like, and you don't smash it.
If they put me in, I might have the chance to hit a game winner.
He's just dying right here. I'm just gonna leave it though, because I don't really want to deal with it. I want to just play this game. It's not even halftime yet. Well, I'm playing a game.
God, I was...
Oof. Come on. I need to make a shot. I need to make a shot.
Oh my god, my team sucks.
Dude, yeah, I'm doing bad right now. I might need to force this into OT just to get enough MT.
Oh my god, that sucks.
Going with a whole new squad. I like it. I'm glad Kyle Korver was out there, even though I'm not going to be shooting any threes.
Or you could just quit and play Park with him.
You're right, I could. Oh, Jefferson! Get off my team, you piece of cheeks! God, Steve Nash. You're a wiener. This game is cheese. I've scored like less than 10 points this quarter. It's pretty terrible. Alright, I guess I have scored 10.
Wait, what quarter are you in?
Second quarter.
You're only in the second quarter?
Dude, make a basket, somebody. Thank you. I don't know if Steve Nash even made that. That was pretty cheese, but I'm not mad about it. Luke, that means I've got like 15 minutes left. It's not even that big a deal.
I'm averaging 10 points a game, but that's about it.
Playing terrible D right now. Ooh, get it. Get the rebound. Get the rebound. Oh, my.
Watch the Battlefront trailer again. Just
cause. Dude, please do watch that Battlefield trailer. Watch my YouTube videos. I have three.
I'm still listening to you also, Charlie.
No, you are. Good. Come on.
I'm so hyped when that frog-looking guy jumps out.
Yeah.
So
hyped. Yeah, that was cool. All right, halftime, boys. I'm losing by 1 point. I haven't really been playing that hard. I'm kind of... Stink bug's literally dying in front of me. You wish what?
Maybe Jimmy will just trade PS4s with me.
Hey Jimmy, will you just trade PS4s with Luke? Since his save data is on your PS4, would you just trade with him? He said nah, fuck Luke. And he said I like my white PS4.
Well, black is the superior race.
Black is the superior race, and I think he knows that. I think he's just trying to... Yeah, I don't know.
Hold my play.
He's just trying to be politically correct, which he shouldn't be. Oh, God. There's a second one. There's literally a second one. Hold on. This is that's a B, though. It's literally a B. Oh, no, it's not. That's another. God, there's two stink bugs over here, Jimmy. Jimmy, there's two stink bugs over here. Jimmy, what do I do?
Get tissue and just pick them up.
Dude, I don't do that. I don't do my own stunts. I'm terrified. I'll take care of it. I'm gonna keep you guys on the line in case I go down. Oh, Jimmy's no. I got it. Okay, here we go, boys.
Just pluck it up and throw it in.
Ta 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 ta. Should I smash it?
Ta 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 ta
ta ta ta. It's locked. Da 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 da. It's locked. Da da. We can't after this game. All right, boys. Let's get back. Come on, Al Horford. Back him down to the post. You don't even understand what I went through to get you this ball. Oh, put it in. Don't do it to him. Or please do it to him, actually.
You can
hear the toilet, sweet.
But it was like glitching because you're walking away.
That's good. I'm glad. That'll be on YouTube for generations to come. Oh, come on. God, jeez. Anthony Davis, I want you on my team, but I won't get you because I can't pack a gold. Get in. I'm actually not mad about the rebound. I am mad about the foul, though, because Marc Gasol cannot shoot free throws. Actually, a lie. His release is really slow, so you can pretty much nail it. All right, we're up by two. I'm probably going to force this into OT just to make sure I can get enough MT.
Oh, you could not.
Or I could not, you're right. I'll probably get enough, actually. I'm not really too worried about it, I guess, but... Yeah, well, that and post scores and rebounds, but I really haven't been scoring enough. Okay, back him down. Put that in. Thank you. Gasol's so good in the post, but his ratings aren't that good. I think he plays better than his ratings show. I kind of want the Ruby version. I know Nick said he shouldn't get it, but... I just want him just to buy him. I don't even know anybody that's on the Pelicans, like, whatsoever. Okay, that was a glitch if I've ever seen one. Come on, there's a shot clock, buddy. Thank you for getting that rebound. Come on. Unrecognized command. Apparently that command is not recognized. Look at John Wall guarding Anthony Davis. That is not a thing that should happen ever again. Struggling. I'm driving the struggle bus. Come on. Box Anthony Davis out. Damn, they made the three anyway. Or the two. I guess it was a long two. Okay, let's do this. John Wall, your time to shine. Let's drive in. Hop step. Back to Nash. Okay, post up with Gasol. You're in enough. You're in deep enough. Put it right in. Put him in the dirt. You get so much MT for that. You get 4 for the assist, 5 for the post move, 2 and 2 for the shot and layup. It's a lot right there. It's 13. And you get some for being a man, too. Oh, how does he make that? He, like, turned around and laid it in and, like, oh. It's like, that's cheese.
Dude, my guy is so...
Yes, put it in. Put him in the dirt. Dude, literally, Al Horford's a bro. I honestly, like, I have 3 minutes left in the third quarter, and I'm not too mad about it. They keep scoring on me, but I'm scoring, so. I'm going to need more rebounds if I try to.
That's when I was going to bed. Yep.
Come on.
Dude, my guy, all he does is hit the silk.
The what?
All my guy does is just hit the silk. He's like freaking silky. Anderson's shot is off. Now Stoudemire
looking for his first basket still on this one. Kyle Korver. Do it to him, Kyle Korver. That's why I bought you. Actually, I bought you to complete the collection, but I'll act like that's why I bought you.
I have to go to bed at 12, so I probably can't play Park.
That's fine. I didn't want to play with you anyway.
I know. Cyber's coming in.
That was pretty dirty. I'm not going to lie. Al Horford's a bro. I'm glad I got him. He's probably the only Hawks player I actually care about. You know, I mean, I do like Cal Carver, but... If I would shoot threes with him, I'd like him, but I'm not shooting threes because I want to keep it 100% just to get that MT.
Jordan Cyber's a Hawk player, do you like him?
He's a Wizards player, actually. So.
No, he's a Hawk player now.
No. What's the earliest you can get traded in that game? Like, I wonder, did you not make your 10-day contract?
I did. I remember I'm not using my guy.
Why not? Oh, I guess. Like,
It didn't transfer?
No, I know, but like, okay, so like, you're still on the Wizards though, right?
Well, not in this one. This one I'm on the freaking...
Well, no, I know, but I'm saying like, I wonder if like, cause you know how you get 10-day contracts? If you didn't get another one, you could change teams theoretically. If you didn't like really like the team, you could just play shitty and like change teams. Not that you want to, it'd be kind of funny though. So I guess you could get traded after 10 days, or not really traded, but picked up.
Oh my god, dude, Silk. I don't miss, dude. At 12 points, shooting 100%.
Ooh, that was a risky pass. Oh shit, Chris Kamen, fuck. Oh shit, Chris Kamen. Oh, you left him wide open. You deserve that, Chris Kamen, that's your goddamn fault. This stream's gonna be weird. It's funny. Put it in. Do it. Yes. That's what I thought. Give him the assist, boys. I bet I could break 50 for the first three quarters if I make one more shot, or any point if I score any points. Because I'm at 49, obviously. Let's hit Byron Scott up for it.
Oh my god.
Oh, we got the and one. Come on, Byron Scott. Make it. Take it, man. There you go. You made it and you took it. Up by 7. I probably won't force it in overtime just because I don't really want to play overtime. Worst case, I don't get enough MT. Best case is I lose, actually. I think is what you meant to say.
Hey, ask God. Sam if you can use the TI-84s at the ACT.
Sam, can you use the TI-84s at the ACT? Sam, can you use the TI-84s at the ACT?
What color is it?
Is it just black?
I think black, probably.
I don't know. He said black, probably.
He said black. What color is his?
What color is yours? Which color can you use, I guess?
TI-84 is the one that we have, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I use that.
Oh, yeah, you're allowed to use that.
You just can't use one of like those newfangled like probably AP Cal ones.
So are you allowed to have like programs and stuff written in there?
I mean, they didn't check my programs, but I didn't use them.
Shit, so you could kind of cheat on that. Okay, but it's cheating though, asshole. Using my resources is also holding my vocab sheet in my French backpack.
And then getting caught for like a bitch 3/4
yeah,
through the quiz.
And then getting caught like it for a bitch 3/4 through the quiz. But then again, she didn't take my quiz. All she did is take the cheat sheet and embarrass me, and then I still got an A on the quiz. So I'm not that mad about it. Put it in. Thank you, Nash. I need that Ruby Sean Marion because he's got 99 steel. Yeah.
Please don't buy that card. His shot is the ugliest thing.
Yeah, but that's why I wouldn't shoot. I would just steal the ball.
Does he actually have 99 steel?
Yeah, so does a couple other rubies that are like the low-end rubies. I know, yeah, Steve Nash does not. Steve Nash is 92, I think. But yeah, Sean Marion and like a couple of the other ones that are like that same range.
Sean Marion, you mean, not Marion?
Okay, it's Marion.
Marion Mayer.
Oh, Kyle Korver, do it to him. Yeah, Marion Mayer. Kyle Korver, that's like his second shot he's put down. The first one was his first three, and then that like barely rolled in. You gotta go, Trey.
Yeah, Trey, go Blackhawks. Tell Trey I said go Blackhawks.
Go Blackhawks is what Luke says. What the fuck? That scared me a little bit, man. How would you not dunk that? I have to finish the game. Are you getting donuts with Trey? Can we just get him after? Right. Can you come back here and I'll be ready by the time you're back? Trey, I love you, man. Trey, HMU tomorrow if you want to hang out, bro. What? Eight, yeah, if you want. I said, yeah, HMU tomorrow if you want to hang out. Hit me up tomorrow if you want to hang out tomorrow. Or Sunday or whatever. Okay. Well, like, you can do whatever, though. Or nothing at all. It's up to you, man. Okay, good. I'll see ya.
Nope.
God.
I just love the delay. By Mark Gasol. That one's good. LeBron's lead has cut down to just 10 points on the bucket from Aaron Gordon. And here's Nash. Passes it to Portland. Back to Nash. Nice ball movement there by the Bronx. Stolen away.
Done.
It's tipped.
Oh, come on, Mark Gasol. Grab that ball. That rhymes. Mark Gasol, grab that ball. Mark Gasol, grab the ball. I don't know if I don't force it into overtime, I don't know if I'll win, but. Are you listening to me, Sam? Because you're not watching. You're just listening.
Yeah.
That's funny. No, I don't really care. I'm just.
There's like 10-second delay, though.
Yeah, I know. So I can talk about something. I would say sign into mine, but I'm kind of streaming on mine.
You could
sign into Bears fan.
Password is PA space end around.
Is there actually?
Yeah.
Dude, people are going to hack you now. I have a lot of viewers.
I know.
I would be careful what you say online.
PA space end around.
That's actually pretty funny.
Does that come
with salt? Does that come with salt? That's what,
Yes, it does. Oh,
I hate when they press because all I have to do is just run in with Nash. What?
Money, silk.
I say that as I miss I get blocked with Nash. Dude, I'm liking the clothes you're looking at, Sam.
What?
What?
I'm just loving this delay. That's all.
That's all, folks. Sam's cheesing over there. Sam's cheesing as hard as I was when I first made this Twitch account.
God. Sam's just salty because he's not going to be able to get Battlefront.
Sam is not salty. Oh, you're right. Yeah, Sam, you can't get Battlefront unless you buy an Xbox One or a PS4.
PS4, dude.
Are you going to get one for Battlefront?
Probably in December.
Dude, literally, that's what Mark is getting one just for that, too. Or he told me he is, at least.
Mark's not.
God, Scott! Scott! You're a legend, Byron Scott! But you're a goddamn terrible legend, what you are. You're fucking terrible. I hate the fucking shit out of you. You cheese. Come on, Nash. Come on, Nash. Go in with it. Step it in. Oh, that's dead. You did him. Dirty. Nash just did him dirty. Look at him. Watch him with the little hop step. Joe Baker status. Ugh.
Joe Baker status.
He always does a little hop step thing, and then he like puffs his cheeks out. He's like, pfft.
But then he.
Yeah, and then he doesn't get played because he is on JV, but he sucks. He's like, I have the most hustle out of anybody on the court. I'm like, yeah, but did we ask if you have hustle or if you're good? Like, but it doesn't matter if you run and try to get a rebound, but like if you don't get it, like, I mean, the hustle stats don't matter at that point. You know what I'm saying?
If only Joe could get a girl.
Joe could get a girl. You can get any girl you want. I love Joe Baker, man. I would do Joe Baker in the butt. If he wasn't a dick. Dude, literally Joe Baker and Brian Stevenson today watched me spend $20 in iTunes money to buy the legendary Derrick Rose in Miami. No, I mean, like, I was guaranteed either a legendary or a star card. So, like,
I know, were they hype?
Oh, were they hype? Yeah, they were watching the downfall of Joe Philbin. They literally were watching my downfall. Jeez, they're gonna come back. I guess I'm just gonna force it in overtime by accident.
But really, on purpose.
I might not get enough MT if I don't, so I might just.
Against Holiday, now the pass to Scott. Looking for Johns. Back to Johns.
I like the rebound. Ooh, and the second chance points. There's Al Jefferson. There's Al Jefferson. There's Al Jefferson. I guess we'll see how much MT I get. I almost just want to... I mean, they'd have to score 7 points, though. I'll just leave him open on the three.
Shoot,
shoot, shoot it, shoot it. Oh, come on, Gasol. Are you kidding me? He legitimately blocked this guy's three just now, and I was trying to pull him away. They're up by five with 13 seconds left. That's what I thought. I thought you were going to purposely fail. We're in the bonus. We'll hit the free throws, and we'll just see how it goes, I guess. Yeah, I could get enough. I played decent.
Why doesn't it just tell you how much you need?
I know, I wish it did. But then again, I'm 1-for-1 on 3 points, and you get a percentage, or you get a one MT for every like percentage point for each of your shooting stats. So that's 100 right there, so that should get me there. 832, baby.
Oh my god, I just lost the ball.
I just did it to him dirty, look at that. 180 rebounds, 104 fast break. All I needed was 735. I overdid it by like 100.
Oh,
let's
man.
See. Let's see an Anthony Davis. Let's pull an Anthony Davis right now. Right now. Right now. I'm asking right now. I'm asking for you. Ronnie 2K, I'm asking right now.
Button down, Joe. You want to buy one?
Player of the game, Marc Gasol, as always. A $90?
Oh, my God.
$98.
Give me two.
My guy can't shoot a free throw.
Here, what colors do you want?
All of them. Oh, no. So, I meant nine. So, give me one of each.
All right. Here, I'll give you a tomahawk.
Please. That actually looks kind of cool.
You want a small, right?
Yeah, it actually looks nice, but like I don't really want that. Okay, you ready? Dude, you gotta watch the stream and you gotta watch my polls, bro.
Dude, this is insane.
Let's see what I get in the jersey pack. That's kind of tight.
I may or may not.
I got the Pelicans alternate jersey. Here's the logo pack. Oh, surprising enough, I got the bronze Pelican logo. Yeah, I wasn't expecting that. You can't watch this TV. You gotta watch the stream, dude. I'm about to pull my player. Don't watch it, Sam. Don't do it, Sam.
Whisper what you got. Whisper what you got.
Sam.
You can't just do that, Joe.
Okay, ready? Football. Drew Holiday. Can you hear that?
Ooh.
Yeah. Could you? Could you? He's not. He's not. I mean, it's not bad. It's not bad at all. I'm not gonna lie. I'm happy about that one. That's not.
Oh, dude, nice New Orleans 11, right?
Yeah, dude, Drew Holiday.
Oh, dude.
Dude, yeah, why you tell him?
I'll Drew your Holiday.
No, because he saw it already. He saw it. No, for real, though, I'm not mad about that. He's a silver, but can't be a bad silver. You what? Ooh, he goes for a nice 5K. He goes for a nice 5K.
Oh, dude, you can get excessive call for ball.
Oh, actually, he goes for $1,300,000. Oh, wait, no, that's just someone buying MT. No, he has 92 ball handling, 87 layup, 85 shot 3-point. That's a pretty decent silver. I'm not going to lie, I might hold on to him for road to the playoffs. I'm not upset with that. Let's see how much Anthony Davis would go to just to see how much we missed out on. Probably not a ton. I mean, considering you can pull them in the domination packs. So he's like 8K. So really, I missed out on like 3K. I'm kind of mad about it. No, I'm just kidding. Dude, I kind of want the brow, though. That would be nice.
Who's playing music?
It's just through here. No, it's just through the game. All right. Well, I'm signing off stream. Thank you for watching. We have two viewers now. I'm wondering who the other viewer is. Sorry that I'm getting off right as you're joining. I don't know, but I'm going to end the stream just so I can post this on YouTube. But it's been real, my man. My manly men. Just Sam, usually. But whoever stumbles upon this video on YouTube. I'll catch you next time, boys.